mainstream Pakistan, they are treated with prejudice in every sphere of life. They are considered different and their way of life is regarded as uncivilized and obsolete. When Baluchistan was asked to merge with Pakistan in 1947, Baluch leaders had rightfully argued that the Baluch people had never been part of the subcontinent and their language, culture, history and geography different from that of the subcontinent. Therefore, the Baluch voted against acceding with Pakistan. However, their land was taken over by the Pakistan military with force in March 1947.